It's a lovely morning. Lovely sunny sunrise. Saturday the... I think it's about the 8th, I think it's 7th or 8th of September 2018. Lovely sunrise over there. What you can hear is the aircraft noise we have to put up with, not just the taking off, but it's all the taxiing. I mean, it's something that I kind of liked when I moved in. The River Thames, there's the starlings going off for their after their roost in the pier. Do their murmurations in the evening and then go and have a little sleep. Then get up early and go off and do their daily activities. Yeah, I love that. I don't want to get a plane taking off, I don't want to get any boats going past. But I just wanted to catch that when the sun coming off the buildings over there. It's lovely, I think. I'm going to get it for a few seconds a day. The best time of the day. I always get up at about 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock, feed the cats, feed the foxes, feed the birds if I've got any crust. Oh, there's a hairy plane. Yeah, that's it. That's pretty much that sunrise over. I'm not going to see the sun very much anymore today either. Okay, that's the, looks like in there. Let me have a look actually very quickly. See if I can see the sun. Alright, Daisy. Yeah, as you might notice, my flat kind of looks a little bit like I've just moved in, because well, I kind of have really. There we are, there's the sun. What are we going to get at the sun today, I think? Hello, Daisy. Yeah, anyway, I'm going to have to do a little bit of a video about why my flat looks as it does. Yeah, lovely morning it's going to be. Oh, it's just a mess everywhere. It's just a mess. What a lovely sunrise. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed that, YouTube, boys and girls, Earthlings, and I shall speak to you later. Bye-bye.